Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Now today, so we've dressed up a little bit differently, people often ask me, how do you stay so trim? I've got three answers to that question. First of all, I enjoy running. Running is a good thing to be doing. I do it three times a week. Second of all, I eat well. I really like salads. It's quite boring, but that's how it is. And number three, I really enjoy doing YouTube workouts. Jo Wicks is my absolute favourite, but there are others as well. Pamela Roof, she's very good. And someone commented the other day, you look good, but I bet you couldn't do a workout as Alexa. Well, my friends, that is what we're going to try and do today. Okay, so I've done my stretching already. First of all, we're just going to do a bit of running on the spot. The second one, we're going to do some squats, as you can see, quite nice. It's all down to the squats that I do, so we're doing some of these. I'm going to be a bit more dynamic now by pushing the hand to the floor between each one, like this. Some star jumps like you used to do in school, but now do them as an adult. Okay, next up we're doing some lunge jumps. So going forward like this, then back like this. Now I do these as guide bows, these weigh quite a lot. As always, with those, you get closer and closer to the camera, whatever you're looking at. Okay, next activity, do some press ups. Now, as you can see, I'm not really strong on my arms very much. So, we're going to do from the knees press ups. At school, this is called girls press ups. At school, these were called girls press ups. I guess. To make the boys want to do real press-ups, but I have no desire to have massive guns, so easy. From the knees. All the way down to the floor. And then the next activity we'll just be doing some sit-ups, which are the same as you for school. As you can see, I'm just activating the core. I'm not going all the way up. Don't do. Right, next one is a plank. This is again your core muscles. Very easy. Down the floor. And then just like this. Engaging the core muscles. Very easy. Just going to go side to side. Very easy. Nothing. And then here. So I'm doing about 20 seconds per exercise. When I'm not wearing all this, I do 40 on, 20 off. That's hard work. So I wouldn't recommend it. You've got to build up to that. But these are all exercises that I do with Joe Wicks, so you know, it's all good. The next one, I'm going to run and climb the rope on my head. Like this. And the last one we'll do is what's called a burpee. So you jump up, chest to the floor, there's a bit of spring in these, chest to the floor, back up, jump, like this, chest to the floor, jump. And there we have it, I did it. Screw you to the guy that said you can't do that at Alexa. We're quite sweaty though. I love you all very much. Until the next time. Bye.